Hello, my name is Logan. I study abroad here with Dr. Gardner. I very like this class. My classmates are very good. Dr. Gardner teaches you in a very nice way. Sometimes I'm very nervous with these men behind me. In Russia, we do not have men with crazy hair or men in crazy masks. However, these guys become my friends during the semester. No, really, in all seriousness, this class has been a real treat. My name really is Logan, and I'm not from Russia. I'm just from the South. But in this class, we've learned a lot about how to teach. And part of being a good teacher is having fun and loving and promoting critical thinking. And one way of doing that, is talking in funny voices, because it helps the people see that the world is a much bigger place than where we live. Dr. Gardner really does a good job at like touching your heart and encouraging you to become a great teacher. And I've really had a treat like of being able to have three classes with him. And so I recommend that, you know, all people should take him, you know, because he really is my favorite professor at CSU. Over the course of the semester, we've learned a lot about how to be a good teacher. And certain of the things that you need to know about doing well in the classes is to be punctual, to be kind and collegial with your colleagues, and to just have fun and just realize that it's okay to make mistakes and that you will just be the better for taking this class. And so good luck next semester.